You arrogant bloody.
Let him go.
Senate Democrats rebuked Governor Hochul over her decision to halt the controversial program. This was her response.
It's real simple to me. Leaders have to be willing to do what's right, regardless of the political headwinds, and stand up for the voices that are not being heard.
The MTA says with the loss of revenue, the left make changes to the capital program to prioritize the most basic and urgent needs. Investigations
can use that money to pay off all your other loans. In fact, the average homeowner saves over $850 a month doing this. A ton of money. Listen, your home value is way up. Use that to wipe out all those credit cards, get some money for home improvement, literally hundreds of thousands.
Your friends and family to kick off their summer, to pass on the good news that they can listen free to Sirius XM because the radios are on. All they gotta do is press the
You're beach happy? Yeah, I got a bead guy.
You got a bead guy. You know, you gotta have a bead shop when you live this lifestyle.
Of course, wow.
You have a bead guy. So, I brought it to my favorite bead shop in Santa Monica. It's this place called Bida's on Ocean Park, and it's owned by this super...
Thank you.